So there was a group called Tootie's Trombones. There was this guy named Tootie Camarera, who back in the 60s had recordings of trombone ensembles playing, you know, jazz or kind of popular tunes. And a lot of those tunes are now published for this group. And the one we're going to play for you is Blueberry Hill, which of course is an old 50s rock tune. Was that Fats Domino that did that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. See? I know my music history. So it's a really fun tune to play. We had a good time preparing it, but it really wasn't fun until we got the rhythm section. I should once more acknowledge rhythm section, because they don't, of course, get credit for playing in this or anything. They log all this stuff up here and take time out of their schedule to do it for us, which is awesome. Today we had a little rehearsal before this concert, which was the second time we've rehearsed with them. Puts a lot of pressure on them to kind of catch up, because we've been practicing this stuff for a while, so we really appreciate it. So I hope you guys enjoy Blueberry Hill. We have played a couple other Tootie's Trombone tunes, that's a lot of tease, before, and if I could remember what their titles were, I would tell you, but if you've come to concerts before, you've heard us play some of these charts, and you will hear us play them again. So this is Blueberry Hill.